quarterback for your weapon.
Takes the Persian Gulf in the sense of dominating it by defeating Iraq, and if we tilt the balance by the shipment of arms in their direction, the entire foreign policy of both President Carter and President Reagan could be in jeopardy in terms of protecting the Persian Gulf.
Thank you. weak side.
Yeah!
Thank you. where my clothes is also is.
Thank you. number one, Dickie Tweedy.
Ball back, now please!
Thank you. Johnson, number 35, is about there.
Thank you. Yeah.